So I just have to know how your kid properly humbled you. What was it?
Oh, my daughter Casey. I took her to creche one day. She was about four. Mm. And I was scratching my bag and a sanitary pad by accident fell out.
Okay.
And she shouts at the top of her lungs in front of everybody, "Mommy, you dropped your nappy."
That's a good art.
Like, I was like, oh my God. I said, Casey, it's not a nappy. And I picked it up quickly and we ran off with her.
Never stops, actually. The embarrassing moments last all the way until you're trying to get them to leave your house.